Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. The Bharatiya Samagana Sabha is here because it wants many, many more people to appreciate, understand, and love Indian classical music. And over the last 7 years, it has made this to happen this way, as beautiful and divine as our music itself. The Sabha wanted to trace our roots back to Samaveda, the scripture of songs. Sama refers to that which brings poise and tranquility to the mind. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please be aware that the Sapta Swaras of the Indian classical music have their origin in the Samaveda. The Bharatiya Samagana Sabha is not just another Sabha. It aspires to be the bridge between the past and the future of the Indian classical music. The greatest achievement of the Sabha has been that it is conducting the musical festival every year with the prime objective of delivering classical music in its best traditions of complexity, intricacy, and melody. It has promoted music and supported the cause of musicians. And it has also shown great responsibility while conducting itself and its activities. In one line, it is indeed a role model for all the other sabhas, not just in the state, but in the entire country. So the thematic presentations of the various traditions of music has been the unique feature of the festivals. They are Raga Sambhrama, Guru Shishya Parampara, Mano Dharma, Navarasa, and this year, Samaya Raga. On behalf of Bharatiya Samagana Sabha, I'm Shankar Prakash, extending a very, very warm welcome to all of you to Tyagaraja Aradhana. Tyagaraja Aradhane, as I said, and probably the blessings of Tyagaraja came into my throat, and that was a little bit of a stop over there, which means we are all blessed today by both Tyagaraja and Purandhar Adasa. At the outset, I would request Sri B.R. Shivramaya to give us an explanation of Samaya Raga concept.
Namaskara. Samaya Raga. Time of day and performance of North Indian ragas has infused Hindustani music for centuries. To some, time and season may be equally important as the swaras themselves. Ragas are in part defined by emotion and other extra musical effects firmly set in tradition so that the music itself cannot be readily separated from ritual and lore. Another colorful connection is the supposed effects that ragas can have on the physical world. It is said that once the celebrated singer Tansen was ordered by the emperor to sing a night raga at noon. As he sang, darkness came down on the palace where he stood and spread around as far as the sound reached. Pandit Bhatkande says, if a particular raga is performed well, it will create an atmosphere of a particular day or night. The seasons greatly influence our diet, dress, deeds, and moods. And the day and night cycle controls our works of work and rest. These are the factors which are mainly responsible for the assignment of particular seasons and also of a particular part of the day or night for singing or playing particular ragas. Carnatic music has a history of time and season association which has disappeared altogether. South and North Indian music descended along the same lineage, but only the Hindustani region has maintained any connection to time. It is also suggested that since the south of India is closer to the equator, it does not experience the same shifts in day length and season as the north. With less contrast, environmental factors are not experienced with the same weight. The cycle of the day corresponds to the cycle of life, which also has its dawn, its noon, and its evening. Each hour represents a different stage of development and is connected to a certain kind of emotion. The cycle of sounds is ruled by the same laws as all other cycles. This is why there are natural relationships between particular hours and the mood evoked by musical modes. This is a short note on Samaya Raga. This year also, ladies and gentlemen, Bharatiya Samagana Sabha has designed its program on this thematic basis and has conducted its program on Samaya Raga on all these 4 days. Today, the program is dedicated to Saint Tyagaraja and Saint Purandaradasa. The program will follow. Thank you. Namaskara.
Dhanyavadagalu, Shri P.R. Shivramayavare. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there's a plethora of artists here. We're all set to enthrall us. And before they take off, it's indeed my pleasure to give a brief introduction about them. We have Vidwan Shashank Subramanyam on the flute. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Maestro Shashank Subramanyam, a Grammy-nominated exponent of the flute, began performing for the general public at the age of 6 in 1984. Remember the strong foundation at the age of 6. He was the youngest musician to have been invited by the Music Academy Chennai to perform the senior most lord of the Music Academy. Now this, remember, often performed by legends of Indian classical music. He was invited at the age of 12, a record yet to be broken in the history of South Indian music. Now with over 30 years of a successful career in the field of Indian classical music, he has enthralled audience not just in our country, India, but worldwide, be it United States of America, Canada, United Kingdom, France, Holland, Belgium, the list goes on and on. Trained by Father Subramanyam and vocal maestros R.K. Srikanthan, Palghat K.V. Narayana Swami, and Hindustani music under Pandit Jasraj, he is presently considered one of the best bamboo flute artists and is hailed so by the Indian and international media alike. The BBC World TV telecast a documentary on Shashank titled Destination Music recently. He often collaborates with many legendary musicians from India and around the world. With scintillating primal tones, he truly sings through the most organic and ancient of all instruments. His logic-defying virtuosity is the result of a magical innate talent coupled with the best possible training. Several awards and accolades have followed him. The youngest recipient of A-top ranking in the All India Radio and Doordarshan, a recipient of the Kalaimamani from the Tamil Nadu government, Kuzal Arsar from the prestigious Kellogg School of Management, Chicago, and the prestigious Grammy nomination for the year 2009. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's welcome Vidwan Shashank Subramanyam. Welcome to you, sir. And on the vocal, we have Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram. Hailing from a family of legendary musicians, as the grandson of the late Mridangam legend, Shri Palghat Raghu, and with the Lalgudi family name on the mother's side, music is in Abhishek's mind, body, soul, and blood. A child prodigy, Abhishek started learning the Mridangam from his grandfather, winning accolades by the age of 7. By 1994, he moved on to the vocal performances under Vidwan Sri P. Narayana Swami. And in 1999, he gave his first international concert tour in the US with his grandfather, Sri Palghat Raghu. Possessing a combination of virtuosity, aesthetics, and intellect, he has created a new genre in the field of music. And of course, he has got several awards and accolades. He's an A-grade artist of All India Radio, and his awards are Yuva Puraskar, Senior Outstanding Vocalist, Best Concert in the Spirit of Youth Concert Series conducted by Music Academy in 1997. So let's welcome Shri Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram. And on the violin, Mysore K. Srikanth. A senior disciple of Vidwan Sri H.K. Narasimhamurthy of Mysore, underwent rigorous training under his guru for more than 18 years and started performing from the age of 15. He has readily assimilated the depths and nuances of the art by accompanying stalwarts in the Carnatic music field, including eminent Mridanga Vidwans and so on. Today, He is in turn accompanies many youngsters also and has been featured in major music sabhas, thereby contributing immensely to the musical world. As a graded artist of All India Radio, he performs regularly for Akashwani and Doordarshan. He has won many awards and accolades. So welcome, Vidwan Mysore K. Srikanth. And now, ladies and gentlemen, on the Mridangam. That Patri Satish Kumar is a Carnatic musician and Mridangam player whose performances have given him great recognition all over the world. He has toured extensively with many high-profile Indian musicians and carved a place for himself as one of the leading Mridangis of our time. Welcome to you, Patri Satish Kumar. And finally, Ananth R. Krishnan. He started his musical journey on the Mridangam, the principal drama of South Indian music, the Carnatic tradition. Ananth started performing full-fledged concerts as a child and has since cemented his position as a premier Mridangam artist of his generation, carrying forth one of the greatest drumming traditions. Welcome to you, Krishnan. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a little bit of hiccup was there in the introduction, sorry for that. I'll not be in between the world of music as well as the audience. It's now straight away over to the entire musical team. Please put your hands together and let's welcome all the artists.
Good morning, everybody. They've introduced us so well, I don't know. I'm quite afraid of living up to that expectation. It's built up so much hype. I'm absolutely pleased to be performing along with Abhishek. It's such a wonderful team of artists.
It's more my pleasure.
And we thank you for all for being here. It's rather a short concert, but we'll try and make it short and sweet. We'll begin with Tyagaraja's Sogasu Jooda Tharama in Kannada Gaula, set to Rupakka.
Thank you. Thank you.
We'll now present Raga Sarasangi. It's a beautiful morning Raga. Though Carnatic musicians do not follow this system of time ragas in the present time so much as their counterparts in Hindustani music, but it is a beautiful morning Raga. Sarasangi is also a Melakartha Raga, and we shall present a Ragam Tanam Pallavi in Adi Talam and with rhythmic variations.
Thank you.
na 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 tadare na re tadare re
Na 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 Thank you. nam dum daraga nam daraga nam tadum dum daraga nam daraga nam tadanam taraga daraga daraga nam daraga nam daram tum tum ta nam anam tanam
Mama, 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 mama Nidha 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 nid
Manadi dani 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 dabu bagari dani dani ga manadi dani ga dagaeri dani dabu bagari dani dari dani dabu bagari dabu bagari dani dani ga mana dabu bagari dani dagari dani baga baba mana mani dani 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 ga mana bagari dani dabu bagari dani dani ga bagari dani dani ga bagari dani 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 ga dani 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 manadi dani dabu bagari ga manadi dani gari dani da
Sagari Thank you.
That was indeed a great round of applause. One single word in addition to this applause is just wow. I think somewhere our friend sitting in the back did not clap. Normally the anchors will have the additional job because we Indians normally respond to the stimuli. So please put your hands together once again. I think it was a tremendous Jugalbandi. May you continue to enthrall the audiences all over the world is the wish of everyone here and millions of viewers who are viewing this program live on DD Bharati and DD Chandana in about 72 countries. So they will also be wishing that you enthrall the audiences all over the world. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been there's been a tremendous amount of support from Canara Bank and also from Mr. Shyam for this event. I would request Sri Ravindra Bhandari, General Manager of Canara Bank, to kindly come over, and also Mr. MP Shyam to kindly come over and felicitate the artists. The Chairman and Managing Trustee, Sri Ravi Shankar, will be there while the honorary will happen. Vidwan Shashank Subramanyam. I would request Vidwan Abhishek Raghuram to kindly come over. Vidwan Mysore Srikanth. I would also request Vidwan Patri, Satish, Kumar and Vidwan Ananth R. Krishnan to kindly come over. Congratulations. I would now request Mr. Venkatraghavan, Vidwan M.G. Venkatraghavan, the festival president, to kindly come over, and along with the Chairman and Managing Trustee, Sri Ravi Shankar, we request you to kindly felicitate Sri Ravindra Bhandari. Ladies and gentlemen, the General Manager of Canara Bank, under his dynamic and visionary leadership, Canara Bank has become the number one bank for the first time in Bengaluru City. And the bank has also become number one bank in the entire Karnataka state. 176 branches, 10 service units, 794 ATMs, turnover of 78,000 crores. And Canara Bank has always been supporting music. Thank you, Sri Bhandari. I would also now request Mr. Shyam to kindly be honored. Simple living, high thinking. He has been an advisory member to educational institutions, corporate bodies and government bodies, and also interested areas of management and marketing. He's an entrepreneur in automobile industry, Advaita Automotion, a host of companies. Thank you very much, Sri Bhandari and Mr. Shyam. Well, right from the last 7 years, Doordarshan has been a pillar of support for the festival. On behalf of the entire efficient, sincere, committed and dedicated team of Doordarshan, I would request Mr. N. Chandrasekhar, the Deputy Director General, to kindly come over and accept the felicitation. Truly a cultural ambassador of the nation, Doordarshan. Thank you, sir. And Doordarshan continues to keep the flag of the Indian culture high.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the team, I'm very grateful to you for this wonderful, wonderful support. I know the concert was just warming up and we could have played more, but the slot was 1.5 hours, and I too have a concert this evening in Delhi, and therefore I would look forward to the same support the next time around, and we'll play longer for you. Thank you. And I should thank our Ravi Shankar sir, who has very diligently brought up the Sabha and the wonderful audience, and thank him for making it happen for the first ever time. Thank you.
That was nice on the part of Vidwan Shashank Subramanyam. Again, please give a round of applause for the Chaudhaya Memorial Hall, the Academy of Music. And of course, the Department of Kannada and Culture, Kannada Mattu Samskruti Ilake, Karnataka Sarkara, Sada, Idara Bembalakke Nittide.